option number three in the backswing with Scott and Tiger Woods. Very different than Price and Faldo in that both players' arms rotate immediately in the backswing with their hands and arms working away from their body. This puts the club head outside their hands, and when their left arms are both parallel to the ground on the way back, we'll see an extension of the club shaft is actually pointing well outside the target line. This early rotation of the left arm must be maintained to the top and into transition.